This is a 23-week pregnancy obstetrical scan. The patient has 3 previous miscarriages. This is fetal head. The first thing we notice is dilated lateral ventricles, hydrocephalus. Its AP width is 18 mm. Normal, this is less than 11 mm. This is significantly dilated. The brain parenchyma is also thin. This is 6 mm. Neural tube defects are among the most common birth defects worldwide. This is about 2 cases per 1,000 births, or 0.2%. The next step is to carefully evaluate the fetal spine to determine whether this is isolated hydrocephalus or associated with spinal abnormalities. This is sometimes difficult to completely visualize due to position and if there is no amniotic fluid between the spine and myometrial wall. This needs a change in maternal position for pressure or waiting for baby movement. We have seen the whole spine clearly. In the lower lumbar region, there is spina bifida, the splaying of posterior elements and a skin defect. No mass or meningocele is detected. This is the mildest form in which there is a small gap in the vertebra, but the spinal cord and nerves are usually unaffected and remain within the spinal canal. For hydrocephalus, there is currently no in utero treatment for the hydrocephalus itself. However, for spina bifida, especially meningomyelocele, fetal surgery is available in some developed centers to repair the spinal defect before birth. Pregnancy is closely monitored, and there may be preterm C-section cesarean for the fetus older than 35 weeks. Thanks for watching the video.